If you have sin in your life tonight, I want to encourage you, turn to Christ and find freedom from your guilt. Judas Iscariot made some horrible decisions which resulted in fatal consequences. Pretending to be something he was not. Experiencing the disappointment of sin and refusing to turn to Jesus for forgiveness. I would encourage you tonight, learn from somebody else's mistakes.
The Word of God has the power to change us. It says the law of the Lord is perfect, converting the soul. You know what? God's testimony of what life is really like, you can depend upon it, and it's always going to hold you up. Statutes of the Lord are right, the Bible says, rejoicing the heart. Would you come to every service not only with an open Bible, but with an open heart? What God does through this book, I'm telling you, there is no price that you can put on that. This book, this week, could change you, could coach you, and it could cheer you.